expedition and sent us there.
We have a threefold primary responsibility. Number one, get people saved. Number two, get them baptized. Number three, get them registered to vote.
It seems a right to hate, steal, and cause somebody pain. No one minds you discriminate or you put women in chains. Who will notice if they make some loving mama cry? As you send her only son off to war to die. Don't pay to be gay in Lynchburg, Virginia. Don't pay to be gay in Iran. Don't pay to be gay in the Soviet Union. Don't pay to be gay in Japan. Anyone's allowed to carry a gun, even though it'll kill. In some places, watching women die is certainly a thrill. Radiation leaks and acid rain have become the 80s norm. Building those nuclear toys, a game made for the final storm. It don't pay to be gay in Lynchburg, Virginia. It don't pay to be gay in Iran. It don't pay to be gay in the Soviet Union. It don't pay to be gay in Japan. Flying where they don't belong in the name of greed, while the peasant angles are passionate fight just to be free. Poverty seems through the end as a fat politician gives back. So let's avoid all these issues you know will attack. It's okay to be gay in Lynchburg, Virginia. It's okay to be gay in Iran. It's okay to be gay in the Soviet Union. It's okay to be gay in Japan.